Hello friends, my name is Himanshi Mida. Today I am answering all the questions related to the baggage handling. So let's start.
What do you mean by passenger luggage?
It is a personal property of the passenger, which is comfortable for the passenger during the journey.
Right. Is the process of transport, handling and clearing of passenger goods internationally standardized?
No.
Right. Depending on how the passenger luggage should be tied or what luggage the passenger is allowed to carry or how much baggage the passenger can carry with him.
One airline to another airline separate for international to domestic airport. Domestic.
Right. What is the type of passenger's baggage?
Checked baggage and unchecked baggage.
Right. By what other name is unchecked baggage known?
Cabin baggage and hand baggage.
Right. How is check-in baggage handled at the airport?
First of all, at the airline counter, baggage is weighted and then it is labeled and then handed over to the ground staff of the airline.
Right. What does the passenger get after hand over their baggage to the airline ground staff?
Passenger get its receipt.
Right. Where are check-in baggage kept in an airplane?
By airplane hold.
Right. Can a passenger reach his check-in baggage during air travel?
Yes.
Wrong.
Okay, sorry.
If the passenger has to change the plane, what will happen to the passenger's check-in baggage?
Passenger not need to collect the baggage and again check-in that on another airplane.
Right. Passengers at the transfer airport are not required to collect their check-in baggage and check on another plane again. By whom is the transfer done at the airport?
By the ground staff. By the airline ground staff.
Right. What information should be traveler have on all check-in baggage?
Can you please repeat?
Yes. What information should the traveler have on all check-in baggage?
Contact information and name mentioned outside and inside the baggage.
Right. If the baggage has been lost or the tag has been removed, how can the luggage be detected in that case?
Contact information is written or is mentioned inside the baggage.
Right. Where is the passenger's hand baggage kept?
Passenger hand baggage stay with the passenger in the airplane and it is under the overhead locker or in the below the airplane seat.
Right. Are cabin baggage weighted?
Not usually weighted, but until it's subject to any restriction.
Wrong. Which baggage is kept in plane hold?
Can you please repeat?
Which baggage is kept in the plane hold?
The baggage whose weight is more than 5 kg.
Right. If the passenger is traveling with a small baby, in that case, what additional luggage can he carry with him?
Baby basket, push chair and baby food bag.
Right. What additional baggage can a disabled passenger carry with him?
Crutch, wheelchair and braces.
Right. If passengers traveling with small children or disabled passengers carry some extra luggage with them, will they have to pay extra charges for those luggage?
No.
Right. Who determines how much baggage any passenger can carry with him without paying extra charges?
Airline.
Right. To which goods does a free baggage allowance apply?
Can you please repeat?
Yes. To which goods does a free baggage allowance apply?
Checked or unchecked baggage.
Right. Do children get full baggage allowance?
Yes.
Right. As per the weight concept, how much free baggage allowance infant gets?
There is a three dimension, 115 cm, 45 inches and 10 kg weight is allowed.
Right. Instead of a small bag, a child younger than 2 years can carry what other things with him?
Baby basket and fully collapsed stroller and baby car seat.
Right. What will the passenger have to pay on carrying extra baggage from the free baggage allowance?
It is the responsibility of the passenger for the baggage.
Wrong. Okay. Can the additional baggage fee charge vary from one airline to another?
Yes.
Right. What factors are the additional baggage charges based on?
Can you please repeat?
Yes. What factors are the additional baggage charges based on?
It is based on the pass.
Which two systems are used to check baggage?
Check baggage. Piece and weight system.
Right. What is it necessary for travelers to know about baggage?
Weight system and piece system is allowed in the airplane or not? In the journey or not?
Right. Where is the free baggage allowance written?
On the ticket is written that weight and piece system is allowed or not.
Right. What is the free baggage allowance for the weight system for the first class?
40 kg for adult, 40 kg for children and one piece for infant.
Right. What is the free baggage allowance for the weight system for business class?
30 kg for adult, 30 kg for children and one piece for infant.
Right. How much is the free baggage allowance for the weight system for the economy class?
20 kg for adult, 20 kg for child and one piece for infant.
Right. What is the free baggage allowance for the piece system for the first class?
158 kg, 158 centimeter, 45 inches and 20 kg is allowed in the
wrong
10 kg sorry
wrong okay. What is the free baggage allowance for the P system for business class?
158 centimeter and 45 inches sorry 158 centimeter and
right. What is the free baggage allowance for the P system for the economy class?
158.